trying to find out what caused a driver to crash into an apartment building in Northeast Raleigh this morning. It happened at an apartment complex on Calvary Drive near the Capitol Boulevard and Lewisburg Road intersection. We talked to one person who describes the moment of the crash.
He ran to where my grandma and my little sister are because they were in the room sleeping, and they took and she took him. He took them out with his dog.
Porque cogí miedo de que el auto
fuera a explotar.
Yeah, we're told no one was hurt. We're working to find out what caused the driver to crash into that building.